Fuck, I can't hold the goddamn shot here. Oh shit! Oh shit. This is intense. I have a boombox now. Pretty cool. Go, dude. God. I hate the fact it's so slow, dude. See one guy. Oh, there's a whole squad right there. Tense out here. Still in the zone here. Pretty intense though. still really intense though. This is really intense, cause there's literally one squad left. I'll go with this. Oh. And this. Really intense. This is really intense. Come on, circle. Oh, still got it. Still in that circle, though. We are still in that circle, though. Make these guys work for it. One versus three here. Use my boombox. Ah, boombox. Oh, so intense. That's not good. Whoa! Duh! Let me get out of here! Zombie apocalypse, dude! Look at the zombie apocalypse. Oh my god, they're shooting. Solo versus squad. So difficult, dude. Really intense, man. Casino, Cuisine Royale, solos versus squads, man. It's really intense. If you like this video, please smash like that button. Like, subscribe. I feel like I'm getting a lot better during the whole movement. You know, ADSing as well, you know. I wish I just were in better squads. But I feel like I'm overall getting way more improved in this game. I like this game, personally. If you haven't tried out Cuisine Royale, it's a really fun game. You know, it's a different game from... It really reminds me of, like, PUBG, you know, Players Underground. A little different Call of Duty. It just has a different flavor. I like playing it anyways. Feel like I'm improving. Anyways, like and subscribe. I'll check you guys out later. Peace.